Okay, that's the sound I wanted to hear. Good evening, this is Bro Queen, and welcome to a Let's Play of Minecraft. This is a Minecraft that I started, and it's just a regular Minecraft. So, nothing big or special. But I'm just gonna play. Now I can hear the music. Okay, let's turn it down a bit. I'm just gonna play for the enjoyment, because I've been trying to build too big, and I overwhelm myself, and that's not a good thing. So, no more overwhelming. Oh, jeez. Baby zombie. Baby zombie. Baby zombie. Baby zombie. Baby zombie. 8. Nope. 6. 7. 7. Dang it. Okay. That's just not nice. Now, if I can remember. Ah, okay, there it is. Thank you, chicken, for your egg. I shall hold it dear. You should be close to dead. I shall slide you with an egg. Oh no, not both of you. Run! Run away! I hope I got everything. Can zombies climb trees? I hope not. Okay. Oh, I got enough sugar cane to make a page. Oh wait, no, I need to plant sugar cane. Because I need to make many pages in order to make, like, a map, which would be very, very useful. I don't want to eat rotten flesh, but I got to. Alright, there we go. I know that's lava that way. Like, just that way. But there's supposed to be, like, a lot more villages in the world. Like, different styles, different biome and stuff like that. And I feel so stupid just sitting up here. that's one thing I didn't get, was my cobblestone. Oh, well, I'll make a wooden sword. That'll work for now. Go. One more time. Get my health up good. Oh, he's still raiding around there. Oh, geez, no! That's just wrong. How much longer before the sun goes down? Moon. Oh, it's done. I got to have to come up. And I can't learn English. Oh, don't you dare. You guys will burn. And I'll be happy. Yay! The sun is rising! Rise, beautiful sun, rise! Let's head down and run. Look, piggies. Okay, let's see if we can find a village. I would love to find a village. Everything's not loading in. Okay. No, no. You're supposed to be burning. Not flourishing amongst chickens. Ooh. Steep drop. It's a squid! I don't know why. I don't know if it's blinking for you guys as much as it's blinking for me, but dang. What if I need to turn something down? Possibly. Mushroom. I love mushrooms. Horses! Come back here, horses. Oh, those are a lot of horses. Where am I going to get them to like me? How do I get on? He's not even letting me get on him. Why do I keep doing this until you love me? I'm glad their kicks don't do anything to me. I don't even know how I get on them. If I were to get on them, I don't know how. I have never ridden a horsey before. So I would just let them be. I want to find a village, I want to find my bed. Cause I'm gonna take a lot of stuff they have. Sheepies! Oh, I have shears. Why am I prancing by the sheep? Prancing by the sheep. There we go. Come back here, sheep. There we go. Gather up some wool. Well, what do you know? They're sheep. No, nothing about it. Bite horses! Spidey horsey, come on, let me ride you. Let me on you. How do I get on you? No, that's not how. Am I supposed to have, like, holding a saddle and get on him? That must be it, because there's no way it's let me on it any other way. There's, like, horses everywhere. Pumpkins! Give me here. Thank you. This is awesome! Just a second. Alright. Sorry about that for a second. Oh my goodness, that's a deep cave. But I'm looking for villages! That's a very deep cave. I gotta remember this cave, because it's like... It screams wow! It's like ice cream food! Okay, I'm gonna lower down the rendering. Distance. Let's see. I am still very new at this. Frame rate? Let's lower that down a little bit. Okay, I think that fixed it. I think I was trying to load in too many frame rates at one time. Yep, there it goes. What? Am I sure? I'll figure this out. Oh no, there it goes. It may take a second to go on over, but it's doing it. Yeah, come on. There we go. Takes a little bit of getting used to again. I swear I'm gonna find a village before this video is over. And I'm going to claim the village as my own. And I'm going to pet the villagers and hug the villagers until they're a tiny little pup. And I'm going to raid and take one of their homes. Alright. And then I shall trade with the villagers, because I never traded with a villager before. I hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. If you are, could you please give it a like? Is that village? No, not yet. And go ahead and subscribe to the channel to get more awesome videos. I swear in the next video, the rendering, it won't appear so x-ray visioned. Maybe I need to raise the rendering distance. Because maybe it's not loading enough chunks in before I get to it. Let me try that. And I apologize for you guys just watching me, like, go through. Do something I should have done before I got started, but yeah. Let's see. I think that's it. No, because we're getting more of the world, and it's not. Oh, it is loading in faster, so that's better. And here in a second, I'm about to slip through the ring because I do not feel like walking anymore in the ring. I just really, really, really want to find a village. No freaking way. Well, we're starting from square one. Because I am not about to go all the way back there just to find whatever I dropped. Alright. I'm experiencing a little bit of lag. Shouldn't be. One time. No. If you guys have any suggestions about what the best rendering and frame rate is, could you please let me know? Maybe my frame rate was too slow. Okay, alright. I'm learning. I need not say that again, but hey! And look, oh wait, no, the rain hasn't stopped. I'll just go this way. I want to find a village. We're just gonna go this way. Pretend like the other way didn't happen. Oh, there's so many pigs and canyons. Great Googly Moogly, there's a canyon. I like canyons. Oh my goodness. There's gotta be a village around here somewhere. I picked up a flower. There's pigs and cows and caves and... Why can't there be a cave village? Like a cave dwelling. With cave villagers and they trade cave supplies. I don't know. Like cave villagers can have like different colored something or other. It's snowing. Why aren't you loading? Okay. Yay. Don't fall to your death. Oh my goodness. Run. Oh my goodness. I need to fix this. I really do. I really freaking do. It's so cute where you look at like one perspective and you see snow, and then you look right across and you see rain. And now we're in just solid snow. And a creeper! Oh, that's just nice and lovely and sweet and innocent and just, you know, dreams all kinds of fuck you. Sorry, pardon my language. Don't touch me. Well, let's make a weapon. Okay, not that. That. There we go. Put that there. Put that there. Excuse me. Ooh, that's so rude. Well, it looks like I did not find a village this episode, which kind of sucks. Come back here. Alright, one more. Yay! Oh, please let me die. Oh my goodness. There looks like there's light over that way, but I think it might be a cave. Not really, not a village. No, I don't think we're gonna find one right now. But when you can't find a cave, you know what's best? Jump down a waterfall! And pray doesn't kill you. Okay, that is my third death. The second death. But my hint that in the next episode I'm gonna like get everything together. And make sure that I don't die. And oh, that's right. I've got a lot of chicken. Not really chicken, got eggs, but that's because there's a lot of chicken nearby here. But in the next episode, we are definitely going to find a village. And see what they got in store. So until then, this is Sexy Squirrel Queen, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!